Okay, here we go. The 400 meters men final. It's unfortunate that Raymond French didn't start.
He had to beat him over there.
I don't know, something which is known to him alone. Okay, here we go. The 400 meters men final. We just started.
Who take this one?
Solomon Diafo has already catch up with the two ahead of him. Taking it easy, slow by sure. The first 200 meters go, left the last 200 meters on the curve. Solomon Diafo in a comfortable lead. Solomon Diafo in a comfortable lead. Chased by Emmanuel Nimo and Emmanuel Dupe. Solomon Diafo in a comfortable lead. In a comfortable lead.
Excellent pace by Austin Solomon Diafo.
Okay.